Whitney Houston. What happened during her final hours? Then, prescription pain meds.
There's never the thought that if I mix these two or three different ones, I could die from it.
Killing pain and killing patients.
If you take the wrong combination or too many, you will stop breathing, and if no one is there, you will die.
Why it's become a national epidemic.
By the end of today, 100 people will die from an unintentional overdose of prescription drugs.
All new The Doctors.